We are starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, welcome to match number 18. One of the most exciting matches today, because we have two of the 1 to 8 ranked teams on the field. 2702 number 4 and Chargers number 8. Let's see what they do and if they can keep their rankings going. Lots of movement from both sides of the field. We have Chargers in the red loading zone aiming to grab a cone and get those points going. Their alliance partners, the Rebels, tried to score a cone, but they missed. All good. 49-46, the Alpha Dogs zipping across that field, facing a little bit of interference, but that does not bother them at all as they score that cone and head back for more. The Chargers also scoring a cone, running back to their red loading zone to grab some more game pieces and help out their alliance partners. 88-50 seems to have a game piece, a cube, that has deflated, stuck under them, but that's not going to stop them. They're going to keep moving and get their game going. The Rebels joining their alliance partners over on the red loading side to try and grab some game pieces. The Chargers facing a lot of defense, a lot of interference in the middle of the field from the blue alliance. That does not stop them, though, as they score that cube and head back for more. On the blue alliance side, we have 61-40 trying to play a little bit of defense on 88-50, but they might have just caught a penalty for touching them in their community. We'll see what happens at the end of that match, though. 54-09 and 27-02 keeping up that score for the red alliance. Chargers running back. They were facing a little bit of interference from their alliance partners. Does not stop them, though. They're scoring that cone and getting it going. Alpha Dog seems to be across the field and back every 5 seconds. They're just scoring cones left and right, zipping across that field. 49-51, playing a little bit of defense on the Chargers, but that doesn't stop them. They're through and grabbing another cube, getting ready to score. We're just about in our end game period, so let's see what our teams do, trying to get that charging station engaged. A little bit of blue-on-blue kerfuffle over there, but it's all good. Alpha Dogs are out of it, 61-40 is out of it, and they're heading over to the charging station to see if they can get docked and engaged. The Red Alliance, we have three robots trying to get up, and the Rebels and Chargers are on there. Blue Alliance side having a little bit of trouble engaging, but it's all good. They're getting up there and trying to get it going. 3, 2, 1. All right, folks. That was a really riveting match, and we'll have you back for the final scores in just a minute.
You still, you don't have to say a word.